My future mess.
Are you drunk, Wilson?
Only mostly, but I did not do these drunk.
Handle it. I'm a freaking warrior queen.
Obviously, we are both very drunk.
Oh, no. What's your room number?
220.
Uh-huh. Jordan Schaus.
That's it.
There.
Dr. Wilson,
Karev. Karev. Where's Karev? Right here.
This is so soft. It's like it's made out of polar bear.
I think this is my room.
Jim bought in cookies that had rat poison in them. They were weed cookies. I said they were weed cookies.
I had sex this morning. I thought we were sharing.
I told him 1,000 times you put the bread on the counter, it molds, you put it in the fridge, it's fine. I'm right, right?
You have to decide if you want to withdraw his life support.
Alex, it's not up to her. Oh my God. It's me. I'm still legally his wife.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, crap, I'm so sorry.
What's first?
Joe.
Josephine. Not your name, but patience is first.
Great,
sorry.
Been dead 3 days ago. He has a liver.
Why are you screaming at me? Oh my God, I'm so freaking hungry. Oh.
That's not supposed to happen. Wilson, what's wrong with you? You don't like cats?
Dana, I just want to take his dumb, gorgeous face, and I want to pummel it.
I'm gonna name him Herbie.
I'm calling you to let me. You're not my attending today, so.
Don't make me worse.
I'd like to see you try.
Afraid of little bitty Dr. Bailey.
I'm your chief resident.
What does that mean?
It means that I am your chief, your boss, your commander, your overlord, your queen. It means when I speak, you listen. And when you make mistakes, it reflects on me. So no, mistakes.
Dr. Bailey had a cookie.
Apologize to me, dummy. I don't have sex with you because I want stuff from the chief. I have sex with you because I want one thing from you. Orgasms! And maybe you should tell me when Weber's standing behind me so I don't say things like that.